New at 10, a positive COVID-19 case has led to the cancellation of a Friday night high school football game. Wadsworth High School says a member of the JV varsity football team is considered positive for the coronavirus. So tomorrow's game against Stow-Munroe Falls has been postponed, as has Saturday's JV contest. Practices are also on hold until contact tracing is completed by the Medina County Health Department. Just